You'll be surprised. I've been saying this over the years, but this year I really want it to be done. See, we have only 8 days left, and we have a weekend in between. So please, please, please use this weekend first to take off on Eid day for your family and your children. Secondly, to start buying gifts for your children. And this is the time when our see the Prophet alayhi salatu, the sunnah of the Prophet, that on the Eid day, especially mothers, by the way, yani make sure that you buy gifts to your wife, to your children, to your, everyone in your home, because this stays as a memory in their minds. And secondly, please take off. Eid day is very important for the children. Remember in the school days, I used to actually get buses to go and pick up children who tell me that their parents don't have time for them. Now I don't want you. So please make sure this Eid day is our Eid. Allah chose that Eid day for us. So my reminder to you, and please keep it seriously. I know if your father or mother dies, you will take off. They say, Al-Hay awla min al-mayyit. Yani people who are living are more worthy to Allah than people who die. And when people get in panic, they do it. And I told you before, our children, this thing stays in their memory. We have very high competition with Christmas, with Halloween, with all of it. And we can complain when our children slip, because you don't leave in their memory something that can be for them. So please take this seriously, inshallah. And I do accept gifts too. Jazakumullah khair. I mean it. Yani, I mean it in the sense that for your children. No, don't worry about that. Wallahi, ikhwani, I'm saying this to you. I used to sit with kids, and they break your heart. They tell you they don't know what Eid means, because parents are too busy for them. They don't care about them. And then when children flip, they come into our office crying. And this is something that you can plant in the hearts and minds of the children. Please do it, because now it is easy, it's in our hands, because if it slips, we cannot catch it anyway, inshallah. Right? That's the first reminder, inshallah. The second one, that now days are running. You have only 8 days left. You can still make up for everything you missed all your life. Not only in Ramadan, but all your life. Just make a comeback to Allah, because Allah begs us, أَنِيبُوا إِلَىٰ رَبِّكُمْ وَأَسْلِمُوا لَهُ مِنْ قَبْلِ أَنْ يَأْتِيَكُمُ الْعَذَابُ ثُمَّ لَا تُنْصَرُوا. Actually, it repeats itself, right? الآية كررت نفسها. نعم. And Allah said that before Allah takes you, before Allah puts you through this, make that come back to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and please do pray for us. That's what I meant by accept gifts. I do accept dua. Please pray for me. Pray for each other. Pray for this ummah of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. I do have, and I told you, I believe in this. I did it here. If you want me to tell you what happened, you people might not have noticed it. I remember when one of my children told me that I have a rare type of muscle cancer. I came to this member. I read the paper for you. And I told you, one person, all of you here, there must be one person whose prayer can be accepted just like this. That person might not necessarily be a sheikh or a alim or a hafiz. It could be a person that nobody even pays attention to, that was described by Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wasallam when he said, رُبَّ أَشْعَثَ أَقْبَرْ مَدْفُوعٌ بِالْأَبْوَابِ. There might be a person who is not refined, not sophisticated, not kira, untidy. You might slap your door on him, right? He said, that person, if make an oath to Allah, Allah will fulfill it to him. So count on this. Pray for us, inshallah. Pray for this ummah of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam. A prayer might take care of this universe. The reminder that Allah gives, he says, ادعوا ربكم تضرعا وخفية إنه لا يحب المعتدين ولا تفسدوا في الأرض بعد إصلاحها وادعوه خوفا وطمعا إن رحمة الله قريب من المحسنين. Said, beg Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, beg him, because his mercy is so close that one prayer can make the difference, inshallah. May Allah accept all of these. Jazakum Allah khayran. Please keep take care of your children. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.